Carter, and welcome to the exciting world of HIP.
Good morning, you. I'm Andrea Jackson with your wake-up call for Wednesday, October 27, 2010. A 7.7 quake that rocked Indonesia on Monday set off a tsunami, and now the island's hottest volcano is erupting. 140 are dead, 500 are missing. Broken clavicle for Dallas Cowboy Tony Romo after Monday night's game against the Giants. What's that? Cowboys and Vikings end-of-season get-together this weekend. Overrated was the chant at the Celts Heat game directed toward Team LeBron in Miami. Ouch. Celts won 88-80. Lakers beat Rockets 112-110. And Orlando Magic Jason Williams looks like a go for Thursday's opener against the Wizards with his post-op knee. Paul the Psychic Octopus has gone to the big aquarium in the sky. The eight-legged mystic who predicted World Cup fame went peacefully in his sleep at his fish tank in Germany. Actor Charlie Sheen is home after being sent to the psych ward post hotel suite meltdown with a New York hooker at the Plaza Hotel. His publicist blames an allergic reaction to medication because cocaine will do that to you. LA, Chicago, New York, look out for zombies stopping traffic in your cities and 26 other cities around the world. It's a PR stunt for AMC's new series, The Walking Dead. TV show host Jon Stewart has been named most influential man in America, besting Bill Gates and Steve Jobs. President Obama tapes an appearance on his show today. Chef Paula Deen has been named Grand Marshal of the Tournament of Roses Parade. And James Bond's 1965 Aston Martin goes on the auction block today. Ejector seat and all, asking price $5.5 million. Your Orlando weather forecast, sunny and 90, lows in the 60s. That is your Orlando wake-up call. I'm Andrea Jackson. How are you in the morning? Be good.